This exercise we're going to work on our obliques. It's very important for the athletes to understand that they need to have their obliques when they're running to be strengthened and stabilized, because when they're standing on one foot, they automatically will activate the opposite oblique. So for this exercise, we're going to do side planks to help improve that. Malik's going to do the traditional side plank. Isaiah's actually going to do more of an elevated side plank, which is a little bit more advanced, or what really works to obliques. Okay? Ready? Up, going for 20 seconds. Making sure everyone's in a straight line position. Ankles, knees, hips, hips forward, hips up, shoulder. Everything should be in alignment. Same thing here. Ankles, knees, hips. Make sure the hip isn't rotating backwards. Turn it forward if need be. Keep your head back, Isaiah. And make sure your hips are up. Do not sink and breathe. Hips up, Malik, hips up. Keep it up there. Brace, relax.